It's the Shopking, yeah. It's Shopking time.
Alright, what's going on, everybody? Shopking in the house. Today we're going to talk about the top 5 pets that should be added to Animal Jam. There's millions of different animals out there, so I'm sure tons of you have tons of different ideas for pets that should come into Animal Jam. I kind of came up with this list really quick, so after you watch this video, leave a comment and let me know which pet you would want to see in Animal Jam. Like, what's number one on your list? Now let's get started with my list. Number 5. I'm actually kind of surprised that this pet doesn't already exist in Animal Jam, because it would be fun. I mean, check it out. Imagine all of the different designs and colors and patterns and stuff you could come up with for the shell, you know, and they sort of just slither along really slow. It's a cool, that would be a cool pet, I think. Number 4 on my list is the Wolverine. No, not Wolverine from X-Men. The Wolverine animal. This is a pretty vicious animal. I mean, you can see the fangs right there. Wolverines do not mess around. Look at that. He just killed a dinosaur.
What?
Okay, it probably wasn't a dinosaur. But still. I mean, come on. Wolverine don't care. Oh, whoa, look at this. Someone designed one. Did you know Wolverines are also called skunk bears? Did you know that? Well, now you do. Alright, now up next on my list, coming in at number 3, is a rat. Yes, I did say rat. But this is the largest rat in the world. It's called a capybara. Okay, it's not technically a rat. They're called rodents. They're all in the same family. But they are huge. I mean, look at... Could you imagine a mouse this big? I mean, this one has a little monkey riding on its back. This is like the size of a dog. This one has a whole family of monkeys. What? You guys are too lazy to walk? You have to sit on the back of a capybara? Oh, and look at this butterfly. Everyone likes to ride with capybaras. There's one with a dog. There's one with a bunny. And there's one with a crocodile. There's one with a kitty. Oh my god, I didn't know they were so lovey-dovey. There's one with a kangaroo. Chickens? What's up with all these animals just riding capybaras? I don't know, but capybaras definitely should be added, okay? I think we can all agree on that. Number 2 on my list is the chinchilla. The chinchillas, they are also rodents, like mice and rats and capybaras. They live up in mountains, and they're basically sort of a jumbo mouse, but they got really fluffy tails, and a lot of people keep them as pets, you know, in real life. I mean, come on, that's pretty cute. So imagine making a mouse, but it's jumbo, right? That would be a good pet. Okay. Number 1 on my list for pets that Animal Jam should add to Animal Jam is actually 2 different pets, but I can do that because it's my video, so there. And they are cats and dogs. And yes, I know, they already have kitties and puppies, but cats and dogs are way different than kitties and puppies. Yes? Yes. And if you think about it, cats and dogs are the most popular pets in the world. So why aren't they in this game? You can't give me any good reason why cats and dogs are not in Animal Jam. There's no reason. I mean, imagine you're making your cat, right? And like you click on pattern, and when you change the pattern, it sort of changes the species of the cat. You know, you could have like Siamese or Burmese, all of the different. I mean. Come on, please, please. Oh my god, look at that one, I want that one. So yeah, please add cats. And the same thing with dogs. Puppies are way different than dogs. I mean, I want a dog as my pet on Animal Jam, and I think it's the right thing to do. German Shepherd and Golden Retriever and Rottweilers, Pit Bulls, and Shih Tzus, Huskies. Come on, Animal Jam. Please? I mean, what do you guys think? You agree with me, right? You do? Yes, I knew that you would. Thank you. I mean, there's so many different options. So I think it would be really cool if they came up with a way to make that happen. So those are my ideas. I have like 100 more ideas bouncing around in my head, but that's all we're gonna do for now. We might do another one in the future. But leave a comment, let me know which pet you want the most, okay? Oh, and I'm also doing a new video about the top animals that should be added. So be looking out for that, okay? All right, thanks for watching. Click that thumbs up button, subscribe to Shopking, and we're gonna see you in the video.